action and you can't do it. So actually, you've got no intellectual foundation for what you're saying. I have a foundation, an intellectual foundation that I can defend. No, what you're doing, what you're doing is intellectual bullying. I asked the question. You are saying, no, you're intellectually bullying. Let me show you why you're intellectually bullying. You're saying, I'm wrong, I'm homophobic, yeah? Right. Right, okay, homophobia is wrong, right? So what I'm saying is, let's look at it intellectually and analyse it. You believe in evolution? I said to you, give me an intellectual reason how you get morality from evolution. You couldn't do it. Yet you're saying that homophobia is wrong. So you're contradicting yourself. I'm saying that there is right and wrong because God says, and I can give a foundation. Nature can't tell you what is right and wrong, but an absolute can. Absolutes can. And the absolute is God who's given us a law. That is more intellectually coherent than your beliefs. You're just intellectually bullying.